Residual volume. Noun. 1. Biology, the volume of unexpended air that remains in the lungs following maximum expiration.